Reliance Industries, India's largest company by revenues, is all set to raise about $1 billion by selling bonds to overseas investors. These will be 10-year bonds which the company plans to issue to investors. 11 banks have been hired for this bond sale, which is likely to kick off on Tuesday. Expectations are that the company will borrow and add to its already large overseas borrowings. This is one of the most prolific companies from India who has borrowed from abroad. Close to more than $10 billion have been borrowed from abroad. This includes, besides bonds, loans from banks. Just last month, Reliance Jio, the telecom arm, the newly operational telecom arm of Reliance Industries, has borrowed about $1.5 billion as loans from banks, and this now another billion for the core petrochemical company will add to that debt.